Kombat's arena. General Shao, Scorpion.
The law puts Sindel's death at your feet.
One more alleged crime I won't be punished for.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
I can't believe there are two of us. We'll be back down to one shortly.
Round one, fight!
Round
two, fight.
Yeah! sector.
You were exposed to Tarkat?
I'm fine. I have had no symptoms.
Round one, fight. Sonya Blade.
You know about Melina and Tanya?
They must be more careful, Empress.
Round one, fight!
Shall we keep this between
Round
friends?
Round two, fight.
Your elders were short-sighted, Natara.
That doesn't mean we don't deserve to survive.
Round two, fight.
Is it odd for Kombat to make one nostalgic?
I fondly remember training you and your sister.
Round one, fight!
There's a reason I'm first
contact. Round two, fight.
Your duties include rounding up Tarkatans?
It's a necessary but distasteful task.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Brutality. Lee Mei wins. Liu Kang. Frost.
You must administer justice fairly, Lee Mei.
Has anyone dared suggest I've done otherwise?
Serena.
Your Sundo isn't a metropolis. It's a tiny village in a remote province.
Yeah!
Chang Soon, Quan Chi.
Come visit my island. You'd enjoy it.
What dark schemes are you plotting, sorcerer?
Round one, fight!
As her reign began, Empress Melina faced many challenges. To meet them, she turned to the people she trusted, her sister to lead her army, and me to lead her imperial police. Though I missed Empress Sindel dearly, I was glad my ties with her family had been mended. But while it was an honor to be made responsible for Outworld's internal security, I soon realized accepting the appointment was a mistake. I'm not cut out to be a bureaucrat, nor am I patient enough to navigate the Imperial Court's politics. I was at my best patrolling Sundo's streets, when I could feel the city's pulse and serve and protect its citizens directly. That's why I resigned my post and resumed my role as Sundo's first constable. I end each day knowing I've made a difference.